Open Google Play Store. Search S2X and download it. We'll use it to be the file server on TV, so you can transfer files to your TV easily from PC. Click the red button and start the server. Now switch back to your PC or Mac and start FiliZilla. Enter Wi-Fi IP, username, password and port shown on TV. Click Quick Connect and begin to transfer files to TV. It's just so quick and easy. Once file transfer is done, you can open the files by other apps.